Kirschke. I'm an instructor here at the Westside Community Center. I also teach at the Food Bank. And today we're going to take advantage of this beautiful day and do a little bit of yoga outside in the garden. You don't have to have a garden. You can do this in your living room, at home. You can do this on your front porch. It doesn't really matter. You don't need a lot of space. And just have fun with it. Try whatever you want to try. And if it hurts or doesn't feel good, then don't do it and move on to something else. So let's go ahead and get started with a few exercises to help you bring your attention in and get ready to really enjoy your practice of yoga. So the first thing that I'm going to do is I'm going to sit down on the floor to find a comfortable spot, close your eyes, and then really start listening. Bring them in a little closer if you want to, and if you really want to challenge your balance, again. And then we're going to relax, folding back down, letting all of our energy just plop out. Putting your hands on the floor, tucking your knees underneath, and coming back to your little seat. Now you can go through that as many times as you want. And you can add other poses before and after. But for the sake of this little meditation, that's what we're going to do today. The other thing that